Okay, so here in this website, see campusgate.in, you have different places or menus like quantitative reasoning. See reasoning. So in reasoning, so many categories are there: blood relation, calendars, binary logic, English. Okay, so you have clauses, adjectives, which is important for Wipro. Then verbal ability. You have placement papers. So different companies. See, this is very important, guys. So here there are papers of different companies like Infosys, Wipro, Accenture, Alertmus and TCS. So once if I click TCS, so I will get all the papers of TCS here. Okay, so I will get the question papers of TCS company and I will also get the answers. Okay, so please go through that. So here you can see so many company placement papers are there. Even Wipro papers are there. Not really. Wipro previous placement questions. Okay. So you will get all the question papers. We then madbodu neeva new question papers solve madkobodu. Okay. So you can start solving these question papers. Wipro, TCS. Gotagatetri ellargu. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, please time free the practice madri. Don't waste your time in home. Okay, questions tagiri, print out tokond solve madri. See then technical. So in technical, see basics, array, pointers. So go for basics. Okay, go for all the basics. Then HR round dag yen kehtaru. Okay, HR questions enen irtavu. Interview dag yav tara questions kehtaru. Illella adav nodri. So avu odkori. Illi blogs dag yen madirtaru. ಕೆಲವರು ಒಂದು ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರ ಒಂದು ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೆಲವರು ಮಾತಾಡಿರ್ತಾರೋ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತಾರೋ ಅದು ನೋಡ್ಕೊರಿ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬೈ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೋ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ರೀಸನಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಓಕೆ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕಲ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ಸ್ ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಏನದವಲ್ಲ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ರೌಂಡ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೋ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ದಟ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ campusgate.in There is one more website. I think you must be knowing that India Bits. Okay, there is one more website. See here, India Bits. Barkori, a website is sir Barkori. That is IndiaBits.com. IndiaBix. Okay. This one website is three. So here also you can practice. See general aptitude, data interpretation, verbal ability, logical. Non verbal C programming Java placement papers group discussions mechanical see so many things are there yeah so you can practice the questions so new yav yav practice madbekri apti verbal then you can take online test you have to practice all these interview don't puzzles are not needed for you you can go for CSE that is computer science and engineering You can take a programming practice. You can go for technical MCQs. Okay. You can also go for technical short answers. No need for going to this. Okay. So in this way, here also so many fields are there like aptitude. Okay. So there are problems on height and distance, profit and loss. So you can please go through that. Then verbal you can take apti logical verbal. Then you can go for engineering current affairs and GK so very less questions on that will come but mainly you have to focus on apti logical verbal okay and you can go for online test okay so please practice that will you do that okay yeah so I will stop here
yes.
tomorrow morning Shruti madam will conduct the class tomorrow morning session Okay, maybe at 10:30 and attendance will be maintained by every teacher compulsorily. So please, we can see that only 50 students are attending the class. When it comes to internal marks, we will be not able to give you the marks. Only 50 students will get the attendance marks. Out of 150 students, only 50 students are attending the class. So please inform your friends that all teachers are taking the attendance. I can see that only maximum 50 students are available in every class. So only those students will get a chance to attend the online internal exam and also the classes which will be started. We don't know when the classes are going to open. That's why please do not miss the online class. Okay. And shortly I will conduct one exam for you. That will be your first internal, which will be for my subject. I will inform you that. Okay. So please study first unit. And I will also upload the second assignment today only in the Google Classroom. So please complete the first assignment. I have extended the date to 1st October. You can upload it until 1st October. So those who are not uploading the notes, for them problem will come in the later during when we finalize the internal marks. So please update all the details correctly. Okay. So today I will share you second assignment. That will be second unit note. So in the 3 to 4 classes, we will complete with the first unit also, and I can go to the second unit. Okay. All right. So tomorrow Shruti madam will conduct the class. Okay. And at the afternoon, some another teacher will conduct. If I am available, I will conduct. Okay. We will inform you at least 1 hour before we will inform you, but make sure that every day 2 classes will be there. 2 subjects classes will be there every day. Okay. Okay then. Huh? Bye. All of you take care.
Ma'am.
College अजून काही डेट्स आले नाहीयेत युनिव्हर्सिटी कडून, आल्यावर तुम्हाला कळवतो.
ओके मॅम.
ओके ओके. फक्त स्टडी करत राहा. आता जे वेबसाइट्स दाखवलेत त्याच्यावरती थोडस एप्टी रिझनिंग थोडस स्टार्ट करा प्रॅक्टिस करायला. विच विल हेल्प यू फॉर युअर, इफ कुठलाही कंपनी आलं तरी पटकन तुम्हाला जाता यावं. सो प्लीज प्रॅक्टिस दॅट. ओके.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Please practice. Okay, bye.